Dressed in full hazmat gear, humane officers today were back inside this home on Hazeldell Street in Clairton. On Friday, three people were evicted from the house. 17 cats here were captured, but about 30 had to be left behind because there was simply no place to bring them. All were living in horrendous conditions. And if anything, today those conditions are worse.
When I opened the door, literally, there was a curtain of insects, fleas, and roaches that came down.
And one of the first things officers found inside, a kitten, probably born yesterday.
If I don't get the fleas off of him, he'll be dead. It's probably only a day or two old. We only found one live so far.
They also found a sibling inside. He was already dead. Officers spent the day trying to grab the other cats that were still around.
Got him.
But they were not always this successful.
These guys are older, they're bigger, they're harder to catch. They're a little bit faster. They don't seem to be in quite as bad a shape.
In the end, they grabbed about a dozen more cats, but once again, they had to leave many behind.
I'm feeling very ill today, and I don't know how much longer we're going to continue. It's abominable in there.
The cats they did catch were taken immediately to Animal Friends for the medical treatment they so badly need. Officers say they will return for the others when they can. In Clairton, Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.